The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Carissimo to inbound from underneath the basket, gets it to Bergman, whose layup is good. Back of the rim, no good. McLemore reaches for the rebound and gets out-hustled by Josh Elbaum. On the bounce to McGlynn in three. Go!
Is limiting their turnovers.
Vokel, very patient, dribbles with a left, spots up, little fadeaway, jumper rolls home. 1 minute left to go here as the Catamounts lead 36-32. Inside to Affel, one dribble, right to the rim, off the window, and good with the right hand, Luke Affel. Both of his shots before running into foul trouble. Sandro Carissimo, free throw line, jumper, got it. They've got to put it in drive. Carissimo goes behind the back. On the roll, it's Affel, free throw line, jumper, count it. And Affel wanted it. Right back out to Matt Glass. One dribble, jump stop, tried to throw it down, but still got it to go. Aggressive Matt Glass is good, Matt Glass. Crosses to the left and kicks it into the corner now for Rogers. Dribbles baseline, near side McLemore for three, got it.
In the big plays, he'll get it, but in these, you know, where there's nothing really happening, the guy
got to the rim around Vokel and took an awkward shot. Now Carissimo dials in for three and knocks it down.
Matt's got to know just to rotate instead of helping down.
Vokel with a little turnaround jumper. Speaking of big fellas, there's Appfeld, his own reverse layup. No good, Vokel with the putback. Gets it down low for Glass. Glass dribbling into the teeth of the D, up and under move, banks it off the window and good. Rugg gets it this time, will take Allison right to the rim with a little finger roll layup, Clancy Rugg. Carissimo, now Vokel dribbles into the key, kicks it back out. Matt Glass spot up three, good. And the University of Vermont has won by a final of 79 to 65 over the Maine Black Bears.
Great win tonight for us against a very talented Maine team. You know, we really had to get back to defending and rebounding after Saturday's game down in New Hampshire. And I thought we had a good day of practice yesterday, and our guys really responded today. And it was a great team defensive effort against a very talented offensive team in Maine. And couldn't be more proud of the guys. And I got contributions again from everyone. We miss Ben, and hope everything's going well with him, and look forward to seeing him tomorrow.
I think we played with a lot of energy today, and that's something, after kind of a tough UNH loss, we really wanted to come out and just play as hard as we could, play well defensively, and I think that kind of sparked everything. We played well defensively, and then we made some shots, so I think it was just a great effort tonight. Everyone played well, and everyone played hard, and that's all you can kind of ask.